and eat the gem of Rome. Start from Campo dei Fiori. At Cinema Farnese, take the first street to the right, Via dei Balestrari. Keep going till you find Palazzo Spada, one of the most beautiful Renaissance palaces of Rome. Get in and cross the courtyard, then turn to the left and buy the ticket. Explore the marvelous Baroque gallery and then the famous Borromini's perspective. Even though it looks like a deep colonnade, the corridor is barely 9 meters long and the statue is just 90 centimeters.